I run an over $800,000 profitable SMMA agency here in India, and I'm making this particular video for you guys to actually understand and realize the power of this business. Recently, I closed a client who pays me $2,500 every single month. Yes, you heard that correct. It's close to around 2,07,000 rupees every single month. So just think about this. One client paid me 2 lakhs. So how easy it is for me to reach 20 lakhs every single month. I know you guys are extremely curious, how did I actually landed that particular client? If you're going to stick to the very end of this video, you're going to get so many valuable hacks which you cannot find anywhere on YouTube. So without wasting any more time, let me just exactly tell you how did I do that. First things first, there's two type of outreaches, as you guys are aware. First is inbound, second is outbound. Inbound is prospects are coming to me. Bhavesh, I'm interested in your services. Tell me, how much do you charge? That's first, right? Second is outbound. Outbound is we are going to that prospect and we are pitching prospect our services. And in this particular video, the strategy that we used was the second one, which is outbound outreach. So we reached out to that particular client and we showcased him our results, case studies, references, websites, and we pitched him our offer straight on just the conversation, not even on a Zoom call yet, right? Just on the text conversation, we pitched him our offer. This is a guarantee, and this is how much we charge, and this is how much you need to pay for the ad spend. Boom, that's it. Just looking at our results, just looking at our references, case studies, you know, even our website, video testimonials that we have. He was like, after a day, like, let's do it. I'm going to go with the first option. After that, I just got a number from him. I called him, and in under 3 minutes or less, I closed him down. Obviously, till that point, I didn't got the payment. After the call, I asked my team to send him over the contract, send him the invoice and the onboarding form, right? And guess what? Like there's a way to close clients, you know, like these guys change their mind very quickly. So that's why, in order to close that deal that particular day, I literally asked him, like, when are you free for the onboarding call today? And that was Saturday, and generally these guys are not free on Saturdays, and that's why I didn't wanted it to like postpone till next week. I just wanted to close that sale, and I just asked him, like, when are you free for a quick onboarding call today? And he gave me a time. I booked the onboarding call. Boom. Before the onboarding call, he paid, he signed the contract, and we closed him successfully. So what valuable thing that you can actually take away out of this first thing is, having social proof is the best currency you can have while running a social media marketing agency. You know, so when you're first starting out, don't worry about the clients, don't worry about, you know, how you're going to deliver, don't worry about having a website. You know, just start collecting as many as social proofs, right? It could be results, it could be case studies, video testimonials and whatnot, but having them in your backup as an armor, it's definitely going to give you a lot more advantage than your other competitors in that same space. So the most important point is, what are we offering that is worth $2,500? So as you guys know, we run a social media marketing agency and our niche is solar. So as of very now, we are offering Facebook ads to generate leads and appointments, but for this particular client, we offered him to generate solar appointments using Facebook ads. So he paid us our retainer, and now he is going to compensate for the ads, and we will be generating those leads. Then we have a team of, you know, trained agents. They are going to call all the leads and book appointments for that particular client. And I know this sounds easy, but I swear it's not easy. You know, it's extremely complex to set up all the right systems and whatnot, and to eventually book all the appointments for that particular client. And talking about what did I spoke with that particular prospect over a call, it wasn't even a Zoom call, it was just a normal call. I called him, I got his number. So I was like, is this first name, obviously I cannot disclose his name, but is this, let's say John. So is this John speaking? So John, found out you're interested in generating solar appointments using Facebook ads. Then I ask him a couple of questions like, which state are you selling in, how many counties can you target, and after that, how many closes are you doing a month? Because that's very important, a question whether he might be a, you know, competent enough client for us, because we can send leads and appointments to him, but by the end of the day, if he doesn't close sales like he used to in the past in his business, then he might not get the ROI and he might have a bitter taste in his mouth. So we cannot risk it. So we only want to work with clients who has the competency to close sales out of our leads and appointments, right? They should be experienced, right? So he said like, yeah, I do have experience and I've been closing 10 plus sales every single month. And after that, the last question that I wanted to ask him is ad spend, and he said he's willing to spend $2,000 every single month on ads. And I re-explained him our offer, and guess what? All right, so John, what time works for the onboarding call today? So he mentioned me a time, and I think that was 3:30 Eastern. All right, John, so before you show up for the onboarding call, my team is going to send you with the contract, the invoice and the onboarding form, which you just need to take care of right before the call, and my team is going to be there to onboard you. Does that sounds good? He was like, yeah, sounds good. Greeted him, left the call. I slept, my partner took the call, and we finally are closed and onboarded him. So guys, you might be thinking, Bhavesh, how did you actually pitch $2,500 to that particular client? Guys, our services generally ranges from as low as $850 to $3,000. And sometimes if I even talk about my highest offer, which is $10,000. So how did I actually pitch him a high price? Because generally when we pitch a high price like that, we generally stutter, we get nervous, and we feel like, what if he hangs up on us, or what if he loses the interest? It's all about being confident enough when you're talking to the client, not being nervous, and don't stutter, because he's a human, we are like, I'm a human, and eventually I want to sell him my service to him, and he needs a service. So you need to just have one thing clear in your mind, like, your prospects need your service. And if you're going to just see that with that mindset, with that view, things might change for you, right? So just have some confidence in yourself and just speak to the client, and whatever price you need to pitch him, just pitch him away, and you are going to close that sale. I never generally talk about my own course, which I've created for you guys, like 10k SMMA client glitch course, and that's like, I would say, number one affordable course here in India to start and scale your own social media marketing agency. And I'm not even sure like if the course is, you know, live back again, because our website was in progress, it's under maintenance. But if you're going to find the link in the description, you can click on the link for the client glitch course. You can click the link and you can actually check like what I have personally to offer you guys. It's especially about the people who want to start their own social media marketing agency from scratch with $0, and knowing how to find the prospects, how to find the niche, you know, how to go over Zoom calls, how to talk to the clients. So it's like in-depth detailed course, from starting from how to find clients and how to scale your agency. So just to show you some proof, here's a screenshot of the payment that came in. I think it was Saturday, a day ago, and we took that payment on Payoneer, and it was $2,500. And anyways guys, in the upcoming months, in Jan and Feb, like, I'm literally planning like a lot of new things for my YouTube channel, and there will be two playlists that we will be launching. One would be all about cold emailing playlist, like how to send out cold emails to get clients, and second is how to DM on LinkedIn to acquire appointments. So I'm really planning big things for my YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribe to my channel, and if you really like this video, you can actually drop your feedback, and I'll definitely try to read all those comments from you guys. But anyways guys, this was all. Anyways guys, take action, and I'll be back with more amazing content for you guys.